I trained hard for this. Just where it hurts most. Too slow. You can't win! Must have hurt. You have them now. Another miss.
Modest success.
How does that feel?
You cannot defeat me!
Ah! Another victory. Careful, I heard something. Thank you. What went wrong there? Modest success. Not bad, eh? Good. impressive. Goblins doing here?
They were probably attracted by something. Ha! This is where they come from. Song.
struck. Say. Take no prisoners.
What? Only Celestian building in the neighborhood. That must be it.
Better be sure.
Caution next time.
Perhaps if you tried to be loud instead?
Trained hard for this.
You'll surely prevail.
Well done. Move.
one foot down.
It looks like a pattern that needs to be reproduced in some way.
This is a poem in Elvish. About the
moonlight. Maybe it only works at night. Look, it works!
Who art thou?
Old Elvish. We are friends, my lady.
The master sent you?
Which master?
How dare you?
Dare what? Come outside and look around.
But it's impossible. Where am I?
It's called the Badlands.
No. I was in the Erelai, the heart of the Empire. I must find the Master. Kitaela. My name is the Shield. No. My name is Kitaela of the Shield, whatever the Shield might be.
Which Master are you talking about?
The Master of... I can't remember.
Erelai? The heart of the Empire?
Yes. This tower was in the Erelai, a haven of peace.
What is this shield you're talking about?
The shield is the master, and the master is the shield. But tell me, what happened?
1,000 years ago, the Cataclysm ravaged the Empire.
Cataclysm?
My lady, what is the last thing you remember?
I don't remember any cataclysm. I remember a large room. People speaking about a rift. A great threat to the Empire. Strange creatures with strange powers.
St-
strange creatures. Yes, the Surax, of course.
No, they were called humans. Strange beings, with magic that was not arcane. They actually looked just like you.
Fascinating. You witnessed a council of war. Can you recall anything else?
One of the beings was wearing this crown, scintillating with gems. They called him Magister, with the utmost respect. But you are not him. Where did you find this crown?
Scintillating with gems, you say?
Yes. The crown was set with 8 large gems.
We found this crown in another part of the Badlands.
There are no Badlands.
Just look outside, lady. The Badlands are real. And we had to fight Sorax to get the crown.
Sorax?
The scourge of humanity. They ran the humans out of Tiamar and came here to finish the job.
The humans weren't the enemy?
No, they were refugees fleeing the Sorax.
Refugees? Eager to join the enlightenment of the Empire.
Slavery isn't enlightenment. Those days died with the Empire.
Silence, wretch! The Empire can't be dead!
The Empire died with the Cataclysm, and even if it galls me to admit it, it saved Solasta from a horrible fate.
Their combined forces assaulted the Rift.
There was mention of the Rift in the Aerali.
They managed to close it, but triggered the Cataclysm, ushering a Dark Age.
The Dark Age? Those Badlands you mentioned?
Yes! 1,000 years rebuilding after near extinction.
It can't be! I still feel the Master, and I must find him.
Times have changed since you last traveled in the Empire.
Still, I feel the pull.
The pull?
Yes. A pull to get to the Copper Veil of Remembrance. Take me there at once, and I shall name you favored servants.
The Copper Veil of Remembrance?
Yes. A fortress and place of rest for fallen heroes. Roughly in this direction.
Copper? Fortress? Huh. That sounds like the Veil of Copperan. We are no one's servants, favored or otherwise.
Traveling companions, then. You can tell me of this cataclysm on our journey.
You seem very certain that we'll go with you.
Of course. You wouldn't let a lady cross those Badlands alone, surely. My beautiful river. Broken and stained.
The pull. The pull.
Master, I'm coming.